drawing board.
Yeah, so they're at Drake. Fast. Vi was already there.
Did I leave the tri-dimension modulator on?
So Scion's while pushing without any pressure means the Scion's gonna die. Unless he wants to 1v4. Or unless they try and 1v4 and then he'll lose. But
it's smaller than the diagram. Goggles on.
Yeah, they might get him now. Scion. He fucking lived. What a hero.
Not enough variables.
Okay, so we got Ari and variables. Seraphine up. Seconds if we just go over here, get this inhib, and then get out of here. Okay, well, they're going for Scion. Probably just won't have a wave. He's just massive. How did they not kill him? I mean, he did ult away, but yeah, I don't know. I really don't want to overstay here. I had nowhere to go. I got trapped, but... Okay, so the ace... Not ideal. Ooh. That was actually really close. Good news is they have three inhibs down. So, and I don't think they're healthy enough to run straight for Baron. Pike's going over there probably to ward. I actually don't think I wanted to build. I didn't actually mean to build Morella's next. Oh well. Executed. What the fuck was- Did he really think he could take on Baron by himself at like 25% health? Like, okay. Oh, I see. Yorick's got made in there and stuff. Well. Hammer takes Baron so fucking fast. This game has lots of ups and downs. This is more.